All right, so this first tune I'm going to play is an original tune I wrote back in 2019. And this is called Canadian Folk Singer. And it's just kind of, I was really inspired with Ron Hines at the time. And I think he's the person that I kind of wrote this tune about. It's called Canadian Folk Singer. Hope y'all enjoy it. A song about the hardships, a song about the rain, a song about true love, there's too many to name. He's written about the mountains, he's written about the sea, the people he's encountered, people like you and me. He's a Canadian folk singer, the stories he will tell. Well, he don't have much, but he'll always get by. He's rich with life experience, he's the last of his kind. He's a Canadian folk singer, keeping stories alive. Boots are worn and weathered from all the weary miles. His guitar has seen better days, but it still makes him smile. You see, he's written 1,000 songs on that old piece of wood and performed them at every bar like no one else could. He's a Canadian folk singer, the stories he will tell. Well, he don't have much, but he'll always get by. He's rich with life experience, he's the last of his kind. He's a Canadian folk singer, keeping stories alive. Twilight of your life and the beginning of the night, I'm both only breaths away. Your legacy lives on through every single song you've inspired all along. He's a Canadian folk singer, the stories he will tell. Well, he don't have much, but he'll always get by. He's rich with life experience, he's the last of his kind. He's a Canadian folk singer, keeping stories alive. He's a Canadian folk singer, leaving his story behind. Thank you. And this next tune here is a song that I'm currently recording and I hope to have released in the upcoming months, and this is called Enough. It just kind of talks a little bit about, you know, when you find that one person that, you know, that's enough, as cheesy as it is. But anyway, I wrote this tune and hope y'all enjoy. Happy hour, it's a happy life. I'm killing myself at a discount price. Staring at the drinks across the table.
doing every damn thing, but keeping me stable. I've been scraping rock bottom for most my life. But it's hard to keep your head up when love isn't on your side. You picked me up and got me through this mess of mine. Like I've known you my whole life. Every day you're my saving grace. In the darkness you're my light. Whenever I fall down you lift me up. Baby, that is enough. When it's late at night, I'll lie in bed. I'll think about the road I took instead. Nice car, a couple dogs, and a messed up bed. And a brown-eyed beauty to share it all with. Everything I dreamt is coming true. Ever since you through this mess of mine, like I've known you my whole life. Every day you're my saving grace. In the darkness you're my light. Whenever I fall down you lift me up. Baby, that is enough. That is enough. Side for the rest of this lovely ride. Cross my heart and hope to die with everything I need. From the day you looked at me, it was always you. You picked me up and got me through this mess of mine. Like I've known you my whole life. Every day you're my saving grace. In the darkness you're my light. Whenever I fall down, you lift me up. Yeah, whenever I fall down, you lift me up. Baby, that is enough. Baby, that is enough. Baby, that is enough.
Thank you. All right, so this next tune here is a song called Nobody Has the Time. I wrote this after a summer of cutting grass at the local cemetery in my community. It was a great first job. We had ride-on mowers and all that. It was a grand old time. But anyway, my supervisor was a very, very chatty fella, you know. You'd ask him the time, he'd tell you how the watch was made. And anyway, one day he was keeping me from doing my work, and he was telling me this story. And I was very, very inspired and moved by it, and I wrote this tune here. It's called Nobody Has the Time. Sometimes life happens way too fast. 9 months, now they're in the past. Someday his soul will forgive and forget. For the life he didn't get. It's not that I
didn't love you then, but I know I won't see you again, so I mark the place where you lie. With a cross, so I don't leave you behind. Years go by, people live, people die, people mourn, and people cry, but they'll still leave you behind. 'Cause nobody ever has the time. Feeling now that I'm left alone here underground. Did you really love me for those days? Or did your life get in the way? Years go by, people live, people die, people mourn, and people cry, but they'll still leave me behind, 'cause nobody ever has the time. 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 Nobody ever.
Thank you. Alrighty, so this next tune is a treat. I wasn't going to play it, but then I thought, you know, why not? A couple of my friends are here, Rachel Cousins and Paige Penny, and this is one that we wrote a number of years back at a Dave Francis Songwriter Circle, or Songwriter's Challenge, I should say, that Music NL put off. And this song just kind of talks about, you know, dealing with a lot of criticism as a young musician in this industry. And, we kind of wrote this song. It's called Criticize. Hope you all enjoy it.
You don't know me, but you're sure you do. You can't see it, what you put me through. I try to filter out the voices from outside, but it's hard to shut it out once it's in my mind. You say I'm young, that my tongue is quick. You say it'd be easier if I just quit. You don't understand the way it works to put your feelings out in a critical world. So get out of my head, head. Wanna forget what you said, wanna forget what you said, but you're hiding away. You're always watching my every move. You have an opinion on everything that I do. And I know this will pass, 'cause I'll push through. Picture a moment, put yourself in my shoes, and get out of my head, yeah, 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 yeah. Wanna forget what you said, wanna forget what you said, but you're hiding away, yeah, 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 away, yeah. Say it to my face, say it to my face, no room for you. Look into my eyes and criticize.
Thank you. Okay, this is going to be my last song for this evening. Once again, I just want to thank you all for coming out. If you like anything you hear today, please check me out on social media, Darcy Scott Music. I printed off a bunch of little flyers, stuck them around. The QR code's disabled. Don't know why. It was working last week, so I don't know. I need my money back. But anyway, yeah, I just want to thank you all for being such a wonderful audience. And this last song here is called Your Name. And I wrote this song after an interaction I had with a very pretty Tim's worker in Mississauga. And I instantly fell in love with her, but I was like, you know what? I'm never going to see this girl again. I'm going back to Newfoundland, like, in a couple days. So then I started playing scenarios out of my head, right? I was like, dude, maybe she's the one. Who knows? All I know is she made a mean iced coffee, so shout out to her if she's listening to this. Probably not, but anyways, hope you enjoy it. This is called Your Name. Large day in a small town, everyone just buzzing around, trying to make the most before it leaves. I found myself in a small cafe, you were sitting there just the same, laughing about some bullshit from last week. You hid behind your coffee steam, oh, your eyes began to gleam. I'd like to think that those eyes noticed me. Your hair fell gently down your spine. You had the smile that could stop time. There's no one else but me to blame. I wish that I got your name. Backseat with your hands up high, I noticed you as I drove by and thought about what we could have been. But you're heading to a better place, and I'm falling behind in this race of life. as you're drifting out of sight. Someone like you could take each piece and work on me till I'm complete and turn me into the man I wanna be. If I knew then what I know now, I'd break the chains that held me down and fought through everything inside my head. But I didn't take the chance, I only took one glance. And I wish I got your name. Chance. Now I live with the fact that I'll never know your name. Thank you all so much for listening today.
But this is Karsik. I'm going to start off with Karsik. Yeah.
Sick.
Thank you. This next song is about what it was like growing up in the pandemic. I mean, I'm only young, and so it was a weird stage for me, almost. And it felt like I missed 2 years of my life, and it's called Rust. Stop telling me I'm so good for being young. And now cry, that's how I get by. I now rinse the blood from off my lips. I now feel the skeleton coming through my flesh. It's not worth it. It's not worth it. As the tide walks and the world goes grim and our life tilts its head south. As the rust digs in my skin, oh, the war keeps barging in. As I get old, wanna fit in the mold, and us women wanna get thin, thin, thin. Just one day closer to death. I feel like I've missed my childhood. I'm so stuck in my past. I now weep. That's how I fall asleep. I now whine. I'm losing track of time. I now know that my body isn't impossible. It's not worth it. It's not worth it. The rust soaks in my mouth, but the words keep falling out. As the tide walks in the world goes grim and our life tilts its head south. As the rust digs in my skin, all the war keeps barging in. As I get old, wanna fit in the mold, and us women wanna get thin, 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 oh, thin, 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 oh, and now drown. I'm sinking slowly, and now bleach. The skin that's underneath, I now clean. Bacteria that makes me sting, it's not worth it. It's not worth it, it's not fair. Wish the world went slow, wish they didn't care. A little change of scenery. I don't typically play guitar. I'm really a piano girl, but for today. This first song I recorded with Matt Dines. It's not out yet, but and he was nominated this year for Producer of the Year, which is awesome. And it's called Sirens, and no, not the mermaid, the like police sirens, so.
so rushed, tragic. When the clock hits two, in a day we always grew. I never knew how much I look up to you. They don't understand how much I've held your hand. Get me through the life I never ever knew. It wasn't just a mill or silly little town. You left way too soon. So rushed, tragic.
I'm gonna play one more on guitar. This one I only finished writing like a week ago, so it's called Beige. And it's like one of those like typical songwriting prompts, just it's just like a breakup song, so. Oh. Now, the song is called December, and you would think it would be a Christmas song, but it's an anti-winter song. So it's about how much I dislike December. So I think that it's pretty good to sing now because it's not December, it's October. But yeah.
Blisters tear, my body is froze, pale as a ghost. I have a scarf, why am I still cold? There's nothing wrong, there's just nothing at all, there's just nothing at all, it's just not adding up. Yesterday, didn't feel this yesterday. December feels like nothing anymore. It feels like I'm dying slowly and slowly. Is it the weather? My hands are so cold. Stings my skin, it's hard living, so vulnerable, can't keep it in, empty inside, nothing to hide. This winter has messed up my mind. There's nothing wrong, there's just nothing at all, there's just nothing at all, it's just not adding up. No, this isn't great, didn't feel this yesterday, didn't feel this yesterday. December feels like nothing anymore. It feels like I'm dying slowly and slowly. Is it the weather? My hands are so cold. I'm afraid and fully exposed. December's never felt like this.
Thank you. And you could follow me on all social medias. Most of it is Summer Bennett Official. Thank you.
I was going to come out and try and make a few jokes, but you set the bar pretty high, my friend. Well, my first one can be the fact that we had Summer perform before me, and the first song I'm going to do for you guys is called Winter. Coincidental, I promise. So, like I said, the first song I'm going to do is called Winter, and it's about loss. You know, there's that moment after a relationship ends where you kind of miss what was, especially if it's your fault. So, ladies and gentlemen, without further ado, Winter.
Hi, it's me again. I know that we haven't spoken in a really long time, but I miss you, babe. And things have gotten kind of crazy, you know, since the first album, and I don't know, I guess I kind of miss having you around to share and all of this with me. Hopefully we can meet up soon. Love you. Bye.
This wasn't easy. I miss feeling like you need me. I've been feeling like you pulled back. Yeah, I'm sorry, baby, just believe me. Why do you keep me? I know you're planning on leaving. I know you look for a better man, so you never feel like you need me. Feel like you need me. I mean, it's hard for me. I feel like I'm losing a part of me. You haven't been acting the same, and lately you don't even tell me you're proud of me. Baby, you gotta be. You oughta be. Losing you showed me a whole different side of me. Saying you love me, but you hate this side of me. Passive aggressive, I need an apology. Please just acknowledge me. If I got it, then tell me I got it, G. I need somebody that's in it for me. Wanna be toxic, if I'm being honest, then probably. But I need you here. This time I'm making it clear. Please do not just disappear, cause 2020 has already been hell of a year.
I don't even put up with guys.
I think it was hell of a year for a lot of people.
It's not me. I don't need you. I don't need your money. I don't need your fame. I'm honestly so much better off without you. Don't call me. Don't text me. Don't even let my name come out of that little mouth of yours.
Okay, I know that I changed. Without that I've been through, I can't be the same. I look at your face and I see so much pain. I guess that goes without saying. I wanna be while you're happy. How did I end up the reason you can be? This is an Instagram, please do not add me. I get defensive when you don't attack me. Baby, just listen, my heart is ruthless. But yours is a diamond, are your parents jewelers? Love isn't easy, but still, baby, I've been so fucking clueless. I hope you find what you're looking for. I hope you never go through this again with another man. You're a sweet soul, don't you understand, don't you? I wanna hold your hand like it's okay, but I know I can't. Losing you took a big toll on my heart, and there's no going back. How can I miss you when my heart knows where it's really at? Forever yours, if you don't want it, then I guess I do understand.
We're sorry. You have reached a number that is disconnected or is no longer in service. If you feel you have reached this recording in error, please check the number and try to call again. Don't call me. Don't text me. Don't even let my name come out of that ugly little mouth of yours.
And she meant that. She actually never called back. So that was Winter. Fun fact. Thank you. Thank you. Fun fact, it was actually written in winter at around 2 a.m. So I just named it Winter 2 a.m. because I was like, why not? So the next song I want to do for y'all is off my ECMA nominated album, Daydreaming, which was actually my debut album, self-engineered. I thought I was Kanye West, but I'm not. Not yet. I like that. Oh, I got it. I got it. Man, you're one-upping me up here. So the next song is titled I Swear. And it's pretty much that. It's like a promise to myself that despite the negative things that people are saying about me, despite the adversity that I'm facing and chasing my dreams, I swear to myself that this is my passion, this is my career, this is what I'm going for, and I'll stand by it. Thank you. Yeah. She act like a judge, call her your honor. Shawty a star, little Madonna. Her swagger Beyonce and body Rihanna. My shawty a thug, don't know where I got her. Where that shit move, ain't nobody stop her. What? Ain't nobody stop her. Come at an angle like I'm a degree. To only say hi like notes of the aura. Woo! I'm making moves. Y'all haters tripping cause I never lose. Y'all wanna see what it's like to be me. Come walk in my shoes. I made a living off telling the truth. Probably got all of my haters confused. I write confessions in all of my raps. I never said it if it wasn't true. Okay, talk to him nice, let him get that. Probably lost a couple years, I will never get back. Got a lot of fake friends, I don't wanna sweat that. Sway, just chill, tell me where your head's at. Damn, feeling like the GOAT, you know everybody claimed that. Trying to make a meal, but I'm also trying to give back. I don't want the money, dog, I rap for the impact. Gotta feed the fam, show me where the bread at. Ooh, I need the truth. I need somebody that loves me, and I don't want no one but you. What can I do? I make the time.
All of my free time's expensive to you.
I'm not a dancer, but baby, I'm asking you, what is the move? I really thought about dancing there, but I'm not Michael Jackson.
I need somebody that loves me, and I don't want no one but you.
What can I do? What can I do?
I make the time, but all of my free time's expensive to you. I'm not a dancer, but baby, I'm asking you, what is the move?
Hickory dickory, back to the days I was chilling with Hillary. Used to be friends till she blew and got rid of me, sick of me, literally. Taught me a lesson, I can't let them get to me. I choose my circle so carefully. I had a best friend and look what she did to me. I had a best friend and look what he did to me. Fuck being civil, fuck they are dead to me. I did a favor for one of my bros. I'm very petty and I know it shows. I never give you a feature again. You fade into someone that nobody knows. I hate the fact that I let you get close. If life is a party, I guess I'm the host. Glass in the air, I'm making a toast. For y'all that don't do much but still do the most. Hey, just one time.
For all these fakes who think they don't know.
One more time for those good friends that we let go. Get so drunk, I can't move on, so let's drink more. One last time, fill my cup, cause I sip slow.
Just one time for all these things
we think we don't know. One more time for those good friends that we let go.
Get so drunk, I can't move on, so let's drink more.
One last time, fill my cup, cause I sip slow. Thank you. Thank you. So like I said, that was, I swear, off my debut album, Daydreaming. It's weird to say debut because I only have one, but it's a big milestone for me. And the next song I'm going to do for you is called Chatter. Now, Chatter is a song that came about. It's kind of a group discussion with my friends. You know, my music was starting to gain some traction both here and back home. I'm originally from Zimbabwe. But on the internet, you know, there are always trolls and there are people saying things. And like this song came up because of that. It was something that we kind of jokingly made. And I said, well, I'm going to perform this every time I get the chance to. So the second title for it is also Ndapera, which in my language means you're finished. Because that was what the comment said. Like, you know, it's a one song thing. You're done after this song. He won't make another good song. So that's Chatter. Yeah. Yeah. Die. I'm from a city where brokered is law. Blowing like urine cause all of these rappers just pissing me off. I've been the one since two put me on. I gotta get it so bad, my hitter, it's already got hands clamped, I've been praying to God. Lord, please, I've been through this a lot. Last year, I was deep in the pits. This year, I'll be tying the knot. This year, I'll be making them rot. This year, they won't spare me the rot. Last year, I was making it, killing it. Never thought I'd be burning the God. I'm nasty, I need to stop it. I'm on the stage, it look like a mosh pit. I got the keys, but I'm always locked in. Got them starstruck, never stopping. At the very least, I'm jaw dropping. Yeah. I got them starstruck, never stopping. At the very least, I'm jaw dropping. Came a long way from the bottom. Sway, did you get in my head? I got him. Always been one who was down for the streets. But lately, I feel like I'm better without him. Back and I'm better. I make it rain to you under the weather. So I need a baddie that's flexing like Stella. Cause that's what they tell me, boys. Hunting da pera. Hunting da pera. Ask your accountant, I teach them my era. I don't play with money, so I never let up. These rappers get stars till they fade like a gel up. Like, please pick your L up. I'm here with Bella. Maybe Vanessa, she a finesse. Shawty was heartless, she said that I'm charming, but no Cinderella. Okay, that yeah, the shawty had dripping, then maybe in the chairs. What was her name? I do not remember. Was it Tadiwa Rutendo? She yes or nah? Swear you a dog, my hitter went nets. I look at your face, my hitter went nets. Y'all did not get it, I risk on the beds, I risk on the beds. I lost a nomination that hurt me, I suppose. Always the underdog, never been one of the bros. Last year I was someone no one knows. But this year y'all came at me for the vote. So that was Chatter. Sorry, just gonna get some water there. Okay, so the next song that I'm gonna do is titled Petty King, and it's about just that, pettiness, because, you know, why not? Why not be petty? And it's one of my biggest commercial successes so far, with a couple hundred thousand streams, and it was produced by one of my good friends, so it's really like an in-house thing for me. So here we go. Yeah. I'm highly impressed with what all these rappers would do for a check. They tell me that any imbecile could rap, damn. So why is there nobody left? I gave my dogs a connect. I gave my family cash to collect. But y'all keep on telling me rappers are broke. So jeez, dog, I must have got it correct. I have been judging my wealth by people I got out of debt. I'ma be in it myself if God wasn't God and I wasn't blessed. I don't do well under stress or duress, but out of the press, you know how it gets. I sit on the rap throne, dog, like it's musical chairs, ah. I got some things to address. I don't want peace, I want a mess. I don't want to link you ever again. I don't want to work you crazy again. Told myself I would give you a chance. A bit of pill that I took for the fans. Keep the same energy, you and your friends. Y'all going nowhere, I know how to sense.
Petty
King. I must be.
Petty King.
Woo.
Petty King.
Yeah.
Petty King.
I put my family first. Give them my blessings and take every curse. I put on a show, I don't get to rehearse.
Damn,
I gotta hit where it hurts. I gotta go for the jugular.
Kills, bills, get out the way.
I know some people who happen by night, but they hit my phone every day. Y'all did not get it, I hustle and grind. Get nothing by chance, dog, I work every time. I prayed and prayed for all of this shine. I paved the way for all those behind.
And back in the days, I had digitally eyes.
Lyrically, been an imagery. I had visions, but did not realize that I would be the greatest rapper alive. I must be. I'm gonna ask y'all for one favor. When I say Petty, you say King. Are you ready? Are you ready? Petty. 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 Now this one's for me. I am the Petty.
I got some things to address.
I don't want peace, I want a mess. I don't want to link you ever again. I don't want to work with crazy again. Told myself I would give you a chance. A bitter pill that I took for the fans.
Keep the same energy, you and your friends.
Y'all going nowhere, I know how to sense.
Petty King.
I must be.
Petty King.
Yeah.
Petty King. Petty King.
Thank you. Thank you very much. So, I saved this song for last, and it is a song that I did in partnership with CBC for the story and the song earlier this year, and it is titled Breathless, after the George Floyd statement, I Can't Breathe. And it's my take on what that is and what it means to me and how I've been feeling about it. So, I hope you all enjoy it. Yeah.
We are too diverse, too complex to try to put one leader. So when I say Black Lives Matter and Alice talking, we are just talking about the shared experience of pain and oppression. Okay?
Yeah.
Thank you.
Lately I talk to myself, I hope that you hear me. I know you're seeing the news, but I don't think y'all see it clearly. How many black sons gotta die? How many black moms gotta cry? How many officers get on the stand? And how many times do those officers lie? Y'all need to hear me. There's no need to fear me. I came to change the world, and I don't want none of this negative energy near me. I got my back to the wall. Hate this division, I'd rather see everyone bow. It's easy to blame politicians like we don't go out every term and then vote for them all. Class is in session. How can we trust the police with our lives to serve and protect when we're not the ones they protecting? That got me counting my blessings. That got me feeling I'm different. Like, why am I less of a citizen? Like, why are my people in danger? When will the government care about immigrants? Talk to me and I'll talk back. Write to me and I'll write back. There's a rotten few and a good bunch. It ain't all of y'all and I know that. But the good ones who are silent are no different from the violent. When you hear the sound of these sirens, I hope it sits well in your conscience.
Look at the way we live. Look at the world we built. Glass half empty, glass half full. That doesn't matter if all of it spills. Look at the way we live. Look at the world we built. Glass half empty, glass half full. That doesn't matter.
The spill is a spill. If I gotta be honest, I hate how this feels. I wake up and wonder if I'm gonna be killed. Every morning I get chills. Take me to church. I need some closure from God. I need to know if I died, would I make it to heaven or not? In times like this, who can I trust and who do I turn to? Cause everyone's claiming their ignorance. Don't you know ignorance hurts too? Sometimes I struggle to breathe, sometimes I struggle to sleep. Cause sometimes I think to myself, damn, what if that guy in the hoodie was me? What if they caught me just roaming the streets? Earphones in, just playing these beats, so I won't hear nothing when they time me freeze. Bow, 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 will I rest in peace? Will they save my life? Will they watch me bleed? Some take shots and some take heat, but as my eyes shut as I sleep, this all dies down, just like me. I go by the name of King Sway. Thank you and good night.
Hello, Cornerbrook. How's everybody doing tonight? So I'm going to start my set off with a song of mine called Fingers Crossed. This is my latest single, and I actually wrote this on a beach in Hawaii. So how about you transport yourself there?
Please do something now. I can't stand the sound of my own thoughts. I haven't figured out how to untie these tangling knots. But I get my fingers crossed, though it won't always be this lost. It's not our fault that stars get crossed. Cause every day somewhere, their fingers crossed. In my mind, we're standing on a beach in December. I always want to remember the day we drew our hearts in the sand. Wrote our initials, then you held my hand. But I got my fingers crossed, though it won't always be. Not our fault that stars get crossed. Cause every day somewhere, there's always somebody crying. And every day somewhere, there's always somebody trying to keep their fingers crossed. We can't rely on space or time for dreams to come true. Tonight I'm gonna wish for luck. Fingers crossed I'll be lucky with you. I'll be lucky with you. Cause every day somewhere, there's always somebody crying. And every day somewhere,
Thank you very much, everybody. So this song is called Stop. It's off my latest EP, and it's one of my faves. It was so fun to record. Here it is. Set your alarm for the morning sun. Both feet on the ground, you start to run. Afraid of the tick, 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 ticking clock. Stuck in traffic, blowing on your horn. Don't know where you're going since the day you were born. You only know fast when the sign says slow. You're out of gas, we're trying to get out. Getting tired of your quick hellos and the we have to go. Baby, you should stop, look around. Rushing up and down the streets, do you even listen to the beat? You could if you stop, you've got to slow down. You need to stop, you need to start looking around. Going too fast and supposed to. Not about the tickets I told you. You won't listen to me, you won't listen at all. Always changing to the fast lane. Can you stick to the right just for today? You're going too fast, watch out red light. You're gonna crash, I'm done with this. Oh, I'm getting tired of your quick hellos and the we have to go. Baby, you should stop, look around. Rushing up and down the streets, do you even listen to the beat? You get if you stop, you've got to slow down. You need to stop, you need to start looking around. When was the last time that you slowed down, took time to listen to me? When was the last time that you slowed down, took time to breathe? Getting tired of your quick hellos and the we have to go. Baby, you should stop, look around. Rushing up and down the streets, do you even listen to the beat? You get if you stop, you've got to slow down. You need to stop, you need to start looking around. Thank you very much, everybody. So in September, I had the privilege to go down to the CCMAs in Calgary, the Canadian Country Music Awards, and I had the time of my life, let me tell you. I got to play some awesome gigs and meet some really cool people. And one of the best moments from that experience was meeting Tenille Townes. If you don't know Tenille Townes, she's one of my idols. She's a country pop singer and just the best of the best. So I went to her show that she was headlining, and she was there. I pushed myself to the front row, and I was really wanted to meet her at the end of the show. So I threw one of my CDs at her at the end, and I was like, oh my God, hopefully she gets it. Hopefully she notices there's a million people there. And sure enough, she does. She grabs it, and she walks over to me. My heart is beating. Oh, my God, meeting one of your idols. And she actually seen one of the covers I did of her song, and she remembered, and she said I did a beautiful job. And she said, keep singing. Keep doing what you love. I believe in you. And to have someone like that believe in you, your idol, it just made me feel so inspired to keep doing what I'm doing. So this song is a song of hers called Jersey on the Wall. Such a beautiful song. Here it is. There's a jersey on the wall in a high school gym in my hometown. In the corner by the scoreboard, where the bleacher seats fold down. 27 took the Tigers to the finals that year, but that's not why it's singing there. If I ever get to heaven, you know I got a long list of questions, like how do you make a snowflake? Are you angry when the earth quakes? How does the sky change in a minute? How do you keep this big rock spinning? And why can't you stop a car from crashing? Forgive me, I'm just asking. And love and memory instead. And somewhere there's a mother who stopped going to church. Sure, blank, we're making sense out here on earth. If I ever get to heaven, you know I got a long list of questions. Like, how do you make a snowflake? Are you like, how do you make a snowflake? Are you angry when the earth breaks? How does the sky change in a minute? How do you keep this big rock spinning? If you got your hands on everything that happens, then why couldn't you stop that car from crashing? Forgive me, I'm just asking. Thank you very much. When people talk about songs that they wish they wrote, I wish I wrote that one. And hopefully one day I'll write one with her because she's one of my idols and she's amazing. Thank you. So now I got another fun one for you. We want one of these, right? So this one I'm sure you'll know, and I might need your help later on with some stomps, some claps, and maybe even some dancing if you got it in ya. So get ready for that. But they never want to leave. Exhales and the echoes, they hide me. Like echoes, they want me to make them all they want. They go X's and O's. I had a summer lover down in New Orleans. Kept him warm in the winter, left them frozen in the spring. My. But they never wanna leave. Excess and the end. are gonna come back to me. Cause I'm the best baby that they never gotta keep. One, two, three, they're gonna come back to me. They always wanna come, but they never wanna leave. Except, and the echoes, they hide me. Like echoes, they want me to make them all. They won't let go. My except, and the echoes, they hide me. Like echoes, they want me to make them all. They won't let go. X's and O's. Thank you very much, everybody. Now, after every rock song comes a ballad, of course. This song is called Leave a Mark, and it was one of the last songs to go on my record, but I wrote it, and it really just came from the heart, and it had to go on there. So here's Leave a Mark. Oh, I can't stand it when you're right, and the vagueness in your eyes, it tells me that you're gone. And I'll be left here all alone, pretending I'm made of stone. Am I shadow that lost her light? Yesterday the world couldn't tear us apart. Now you're running away with pieces of my heart. And I know that this is gonna sting, and this is gonna leave a mark. May never heal my no good broken heart. I'll still be crying as the stitches fall apart. A tattoo to remind me that your name's just a scar, and you're gonna leave a mark. Our love, it's nothing but a dead end road. So tired as you drive me home. Should've just walked away. Cause I know the future wasn't meant to last. You're just a moment in my past. Still here, but you're gone. Yesterday the world couldn't tear us apart. Now you're running away with pieces of my heart. And I know that it's gonna hurt, may never heal my no good broken heart. I'll still be crying as the stitches fall apart. A tattoo to remind me that your name's just a scar. And you're gonna leave, you're gonna leave. I know you're gonna leave a mark. You're gonna leave, I know you're gonna leave. You're gonna leave a mark. Still be crying as the stitches fall apart. A tattoo to remind me that your name's just a scar, and you're gonna leave a mark. Thank you, everybody. So this next tune is a song off my album called Shooting Star. Now this was a co-write with Alan Doyle, and he was actually in the music video as well, so you gotta check that music video out. He actually plays a cab driver in the video. And let me tell you, Alan is a great cabbie. He got the persona for it. It's a storyteller in him, right? Hope will get you nowhere without a chance to take. Dreams might get you somewhere if you dream while you're awake. So clench your fist and go where only your own eyes can see. You've bred and slept. A baby's step is the only step you'll need. Time flies and takes the best of us. So let's fly. Wanting's not enough. Wishing won't do. Love won't come to you. I believe it'll break your heart. If you're just facing the sky, wasting your time, waiting for a shooting star. All she ever wanted was written on a diary page. Folded there gently and hidden under her guitar inside the case. The world she lives in is haunted, and the ghosts are all the same. They're just starlets on a secondhand phone. They're just players in the game. Time flies and takes the best of us. So let's play. Wanting's not enough. Wishing won't do. Love won't come to you. I believe it'll break your heart. If you're just facing the sky, wasting your time, waiting for a shooting star. To fall, to fall, to fall, to fall, to fall, to fall, and make it easy, and make it easy. Wishing won't do, love won't come to you. I believe it'll break your heart. If you're just facing the sky, wasting your time, waiting for a shooting star. Wishing won't do, love won't come to you. I believe it'll break your heart. If you're just facing the sky, wasting your time, waiting for a shooting star. Thank you, everybody. Alrighty, so I got one more song left for y'all tonight. And before I play it, I just want to say a big thank you to Music NL. Let's give a round of applause to them for throwing this wicked weekend. And another hand for all the amazing performers tonight. That was so awesome. And finally, I want to thank Dave Shears because it's his last weekend with Music NL, and he's done so much for me and other artists in Music NL and all over the province, so let's give it up for him. We're gonna miss ya. So to end off the night, I gotta play something y'all know. Y'all want to dance to. Should I even introduce it? I think you'll know it. Just like the white-winged dove sings a song, sounds like she's singing. Ooh, baby, ooh, said ooh. Just like the white-winged dove sings a song, sounds like she's singing. Ooh, baby, ooh, said ooh. And the days go by like a strand in the wind, in the web that is mine. I begin again, sitting to my friend, baby. Nothing else better. He was no more than a baby then. Well, he seemed brokenhearted. Something within him. But the moment that I first laid eyes on him, all alone on the edge of 17. Just like the white-winged dove sings a song, sounds like she's singing. Ooh, baby, ooh, said ooh. Just like the white-winged dove sings a song, sounds like she's singing. Ooh, baby, ooh, said ooh. Well, I went today, maybe I will go again tomorrow. Yeah, well, the music there, well, it was hauntingly familiar. baby, ooh, said ooh. The clouds never expected when it rains, but the sea changes color, but the sea does not change. Baby, ooh.